for 8 years. Michelle Obama genuinely thought she was a queen and expected to be treated like one. Now that she's a regular citizen, she's having a hard time of letting go of her former status as the failed first lady and keeps trying to push her way into every major social scene where she doesn't belong and is apparently not invited. When she heard the news that Prince Harry was marrying a Black American girl, she assumed it was her place to be on that guest list, which has to be approved by the Queen of England herself. Michelle made a desperation move to sneak a spot on that exclusive guest list, and as soon as the real Queen found out what the wannabe royalty did, she delivered a brutal beatdown that was definitely deserved. As soon as the big news about the royal engagement of Prince Harry and an American actress Meghan Markle was announced, the Obamas saw an opportunity to edge their way into the elites. Like a couple of desperate kids trying to hang with the popular crowd at school, Barack immediately got on social media to beat President Trump to the congratulatory punch. He has a lot more time on his hands than the commander-in-chief, who is busy cleaning up his mess. Barack practically stalked the prince on Twitter and made a post within seconds of the news coming out, which perhaps had an undertone of letting the royals know that he and Michelle were available that day to attend. The Obamas know what they are doing when it comes to getting attention on themselves, and this post was no exception. It garnered a whopping 1 million likes on it, which both he and Michelle were likely elated about, since the royal family was likely sure to see it. The exposure of this post sparked rumors that the Obamas would likely be added to the guest list in the current president and first lady's place. The Independent reported, while Barack was making desperate tweets to secretly get on the guest list, Michelle was doing something worse to shove the Trumps aside and ensure her spot. Even though the honor is typically reserved for the current president and first lady, Michelle has been making the speaking engagement rounds lately to rack in hundreds of thousands of dollars to trash Trump. Her recent trip to Canada was no exception, as she combined it with a hidden mission of getting to the royal wedding. The former First Lady had been invited as the keynote speaker in addressing the Economic Club of Toronto, when she deviated from her planned remarks to double down on her and Barack's desperate attempt to kiss up to the Queen of England. According to Page Six, Michelle took the opportunity to make fun of President Trump, then immediately gushed over the Queen. Both conversation deviations had no place in an event like this. But for calculated Michelle, it has a passive-aggressive purpose of saying that Trump wasn't fit for her guest list. But since she loves the Queen so much, she should get a spot. After being introduced by Canada's First Lady, Sophie Trudeau, Obama told the crowd that it is never a good idea to put your first thought in the morning on social media, and never a good idea to tweet from bed, which appears to be one of the president's favorite pastimes. Presuming that he is actually in bed when he tweets at 3 a.m., Page 6 reported.